It was 8:18 in the morning. My daughter will be officially 1 day old in exactly an hour. She was born at 9:18 yesterday. Here she is. She's ready to eat. Mommy's gonna feed her. Here's her hospital bag. Here's mine. And a bunch of other stuff. You want mommy? It's time for a diaper, princess.
Oh, mornings. Let me see my princess.
Say good morning, mommy.
Love you. I love you. You get so good sneezing.
Look how small her diapers are. I feel like my son is a giant compared to her. Starting all over again.
Okay, let me go fast. We gotta poop. No wonder you're upset. Daddy missed your poop. Ooh, so sticky.
This big old shirt. I got the big shirt. We're gonna change into your clothes. We're gonna wait maybe another hour or two. I'm gonna put you back in one of your cute shirts because your shirts fit you. Huh. Oh, mama. This made her dumb, mommy's. It's a nose. It's a nose.
I know. I told you she's a doll. The minute you see her, she looks like those dolls. I swear. Yeah. Just love you. Oh my God, Dakota, you are something. Little curls now. Look.
Yeah.
Dakota is officially 2 days old. Emma, it's okay. So I'm gonna change her into her outfit for right now. And then we should be allowed to go home soon. So once we're allowed to go home, that's gonna be her going home outfit. So she's had this on all yesterday. So it's time to change her up a little bit. Kalani, you got glasses too? Peekaboo, I see you.
What's the
Go, Diamond. Go, KK. Go, Jayla. Go, go.
Dance.
Dance. Dance. Dance. Dance.
You want to hold your hand? Just there.
Every single little moment, can't be there to hold your hand. Need for you to know that, need for you to know that. Anything should happen, anything should happen. Cause anything could, if anything should happen. Know that you'll be alright.
Father's be good to your daughter.
be good to your daughters.
Dakota is 3 days old, taking a nap. She's been doing really, really, really good. In the hospital, she was eating about every hour, waking up. But since we've been home yesterday, she pretty much sleeps all day. Sometimes you have to wake her up to eat because she is in heaven.
What is that? I got an owie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Owie.
Say, I love you, sister.
I love you.
Okay. Are you finished holding her? It's okay. You're going to get better. Say cheese. Take a picture.
I like
that,
huh?
She likes it warm.
Feeling like
this is what Diamond needs, that soak.
Soaking that pool.
Awesome. Hi, Diamond. Hi, baby. What are you eating? She got on her jeans. You like her jeans, Daddy? Her booty popping. She got those skinny jeans. We're at Dakota's first doctor's appointment. Candy Bandit has found the Kenzie, but Daddy's getting her undressed so she can be weighed. I'm curious to see if she gained back all her birth weight yet. I think it probably will take another week because she was 7 pounds, 14 ounces at birth. And then by the time we left, she was 7 pounds, 7 pounds, 6 ounces. See, Daddy know better than me. That's the number man right there. Say good morning, Daddy.
What's up?
You missed the vlogs?
Do I miss them?
Mm-hmm. You miss watching them. With your kids.
This is my fat junkie. This is my fat ashy junkie. Yeah. Yeah.
That probably wants a mick. And this one right here is eating candy for breakfast. You got candy? Even though he had a banana this morning.
That doesn't justify him having Sour Patch Kids.
Oh, look who's talking. This is the man who always gives him candy.
Fruit Snacks is not candy.
He found these in my purse. I don't give him candy.
Fruit Snack is not candy.
I don't give him
candy.
That's
why it's called Fruit Snack.
Fruit Snacks are junk food.
That candy. Is good, healthy, nutritionist snack for a kid.
Let me see my hairy princess.
This is my chunky.
Her umbilical cord came off. It's only been a week and, what's today, Tuesday? A week and 2 days since she's born. And the umbilical cord attachment thing came off 2 nights ago. So today we're going to figure out if we can put alcohol on it. Because I put alcohol on it with Diamond, but the nurse told me don't do it. So I don't know.
Yeah.
That's yours? It's all gone, huh? There's only 2 more pieces left. Okay.
It's for your baby sister today.
Don't let her pull her hair or scratch herself.
20 inches?
20. Oh, she went up to 8 pounds?
8 pounds, 2 ounces.
Oh, she gained all of it. Plus.
Girl, you gained a whole pound.
Well, I guess she's drinking her milk. Yeah. Definitely. Green, so she was bro. 6 pounds. She was 7 pounds, 14 ounces. Oh, lights out. Thank you, Diamond. She was 7 pounds, 14 ounces at birth. She was 7 pounds, 6 ounces by the time we left the hospital.
If you don't stop.
And she's now 8 pounds, 4 ounces?
2 ounces.
8 pounds, 2 ounces. So she's definitely getting her milk, to say the least.
This fat chunky mama.
20 inches long.
I see that fat chunky.
That must be mama. And her head was like 14 and a half or something. I don't ever remember that.
I remember that.
Diamond. So it is Sunday. My princess is officially 2 weeks old. And she's napping. This is her laundry basket and it is full for the week. I just washed everything and I'm gonna fold it while she sleeps. And I also have some towels to fold. I did not get a wipe warmer with Diamond, and this thing is heavenly. Now in the middle of the night when she sleeps, I keep some wipes and diapers on my nightstand so I don't have to get up. But we love this thing. Also, this is the shampoo and body wash I've been using with her. She's only had 3 baths, and then I wipe her down pretty much every day with just a wet wipe cloth or a washcloth. And this, I don't know, I'm gonna change to this one by Shea Moisture for her next bath. She gets a bath every other night. This time I skipped 3 days because she did have some small bumps. And I wanted her skin to clear and make sure I knew what was going on. So she gets a little bit of small bumps like the next morning after I use this. I'm not 100% sure that this is what is breaking her out. It's either this or the lotion to this. I don't know. But this is the shampoo. And I've only used it once because I only want to wash her hair like once a week, if that. And then I only put coconut oil in her hair. These are some of Diamond's diapers. And then I got her this cute little set from Neiman's. Isn't it cute? I accidentally bought the beanie in a size large. I didn't pay attention and realize that it had sizes. So it's going to be a minute before she can fit it. I actually got to try it on her to see. But I think it's a little, or I know it's a little too big. And this is the bib. The bib is kind of large too. So I guess she has to grow into it. And then this is the blanket. They have a red and green blanket that I wanted to get her. I don't know if I'll still get it. But this one was pink and girly. And this is probably like a set that I'll keep forever. So that when she gets older and she has like her little box of like stuff from when she was a baby. This is like one of those sets that'll be in there. The good thing about this halo bassinet is that if she rolls, which she has, it's ventilated right here so she can actually breathe and she will not suffocate. But Daddy changed her diaper and got her dressed before he went to work this morning. This is the outfit she wore going home, her polo onesie. And it was a little bit loose and now it fits. I'm anxious to know how much she weighs. Like, I wonder if I can get a food weigher, however you say it, and weigh her on it. In case she didn't know, Diamond insist on dressing himself every day, even when he needs help. He doesn't want to get help. Say hi, Coco. Glad you wake up. Say hi, Babla.
Hi, Baba.
Hi, Babla. I'll be like, hi, Fab Mama. He'll be like, hi, Fab Mama. What you doing? You putting your clothes on?
Yeah.
Show them your shirt. Oh, good job, you did it. Sometimes his head gets stuck and he gets frustrated.
I did it.
But this one was easy. I've already changed his diaper. Usually now that I've had her, I try to keep us on a schedule where when we wake up in the morning, as soon as we get up, change diapers, brush teeth.
Diapers. Diapers.
Diapers. Show your eyes. Where's your eyes? Oh, good job. Okay, put your shorts on. And he's obsessed with these Old Navy sandals. Little $3 ones.
Sandals. I got soda.
Put your shorts shorts on, Papa.
Okay.
You want to get your hair done?
Yeah, Mama, I did.
Can I do your hair?
Yes, Mama.
Or you want to wait till later?
Yes, Mama.
And what do you want to eat for breakfast? You want some eggs?
Yes, Dada. Yes, Dada. Daddy?
I'm not Daddy, I'm Mommy. Say yes, Mommy.
No, Mama. No, Mama.
Actually, that doesn't look good together. Let's switch the bottoms. Wait. Let's switch the shorts. Ooh, I don't like those shorts. It's ugly. Ooh, no way. Ooh. We gotta get this shorts, Papa.
No, no.
This one's cuter.
No.
These?
No, these.
Okay, I need to switch the shorts, though.
Oh.
I made a mistake. Also, another thing about him is when you give him an outfit, make sure it's right before you even give it to him. Because when you try to change it out, like right now, his shorts don't look good with that shirt. It's going to take everything out of me to get him into a better pair of shorts. You got your shoes on the right foot, Papa. Okay, let's get Sissy dressed. It must be Mama. Oh, her wants a mic. Okay, go put your shirt in the hamper.
Go, go.
Our daddy installed a mirror this morning so I can see her from my rearview mirror and at least know what's going on. Oh my god, there's a Dunkin' Donuts right here. But they don't have a drive-through. I'm not getting out the car. That's the thing about having a newborn. Like with Diamond, I've gotten to the point where I'm finally at that point where I can make like random petty stops and like hop out, hop in, because he can get himself in and out the car. Of course, I have to strap him, but you know, he's big enough to where we can just go. And then now having a newborn, it's kind of like going back to the way it was when he was little, where like you kind of just don't want to make those little extra stops if not necessary, like Dunkin' Donuts, which doesn't have a drive-thru.